Hey Glossies, my name is Anthony Cole, I'm with Sebastian International, and I'm here today with Glossybox creating a inspired red carpet look. And I'm gonna teach you guys a couple of tricks and trades of the Business Insider, and then we're gonna take this into a more everyday kind of messier kind of beachy feel to it, and then I'm gonna teach you guys how to do a bob without cutting your hair. So I began with using our root gel spray called Velot inside of the root. I'm gonna take that, I'm gonna shake it really well, and I'm going to spray it inside the root. This is gonna give me some volume and also control. Then I'm going to take our Mousse Forte, and I'm going to go from the root all the way through to her ends. Now last but not least, I'm going to be using our dark oil. I'm gonna take about 3 pumps of the dark oil. I'm gonna put it into my hands really well. And then I'm gonna start, not inside of the root, right from the shaft, out all the way through. With a medium-sized rolled brush, I'm going to come in and I'm going to blow dry Samantha's hair and give her a nice root lift. I'm gonna go in with my curling iron, medium size. I'm gonna start at that part taking diagonal sections on a triangle, and I'm going to set it going all the way down, all the way. Inside of there from the set. I think Samantha is ready for the red carpet.